Why can I never get the camera straight? There we go, that's straight enough.
Hello there. I am actually that lazy that I didn't put this on a mic stand, so I'm just going to hold it and hopefully the sound is fine. Deal with it. It's our 1 year anniversary of this channel, which is kind of a complete and utter lie because I actually started this channel in 2018. Then every now and again I'd post videos over the next few years, right? But a year ago today, on the whatever the date is, actually, I don't know what the date is. Where's the date? On the 14th of October, 2022, I posted my first, like, cover Friday. It wasn't a cover Friday then, but I posted the video on a Friday, and from that point on, I would post the video every single Friday. So I kind of see this as the point where I really started taking it a bit more seriously with social media stuff as well. And yeah, it's been a whole year, so I kind of see this as the 1 year anniversary. Not really a 1 year anniversary, technically speaking, but it is now. So yeah, 1 year anniversary. I didn't really know if I thought I'd still be doing this stuff in a year's time. I mean, I knew I'd be doing music because that's all I really care about in life, to be honest. But I didn't really know if I was gonna keep posting YouTube videos and stuff. I don't know. I don't really know if I had a direction. I was just like, I'm just gonna post YouTube videos every week. So yeah, let's celebrate all of us. Well, all of you, probably like five people that will click on this video, but thank you all. And actually, speaking of that, it's actually kind of sad because I get a lot of really nice comments on my YouTube videos. I get hate on my YouTube shorts because YouTube shorts is a weird place, man. But on my actual YouTube videos, I have so many like lovely people commenting nice stuff, and I wish they all knew it actually meant quite a lot to me. Because a lot of them just comment and then they move on, and they don't subscribe or anything, and they never see me again, and I really wish that all of them knew it actually means a lot. And to everyone who's actually stuck around, there's quite a lot. I've noticed a lot of people who regularly watch things and comment things, and thank all of you, because it's really, really nice of you. I appreciate it. But we've got a lot of subscribers. We're on 359 now, and it's jumped up a lot in the last month as well. Hopefully that's not just a blip. Hopefully it keeps going. But in a year, I think I had 30 subscribers, and that was like just people I knew and family, that wasn't people online. But I've basically built up, what's that, quick maths, 329, isn't it? 329 subscribers I've gained in a year, which isn't a huge amount to other people, but I'm really proud of that. And yeah, here's to a whole year of me putting effort into something for once. But another reason of this video is to let everyone know that I am releasing new music. 27th of October, I'm releasing my song, Live, Love, Laugh. Is it that way around? Live, Love, Laugh, I'm releasing on the 27th of October. Go pre-save it. Pre-saving really freaking helps. Basically, if you don't know what pre-saving is, you click a button, and when the music is released, it automatically is saved onto your Spotify account, right? But the process is sometimes a bit annoying, a bit lengthy, and I completely understand why no one would want to do that, because they're like, well, I can't be asked right now, so I'm just gonna listen to it when it comes out. For the artist, it's actually really helpful, because if I get loads of pre-saves, Spotify's like, hey, people like this kid, let's boost his stuff, let's put it in algorithmic playlists and all that jazz. So if you could, I would really appreciate it. I actually think it's the best thing I've made so far, better than all the crap I've released before in terms of the production as well. I don't think the other stuff was crap, but it wasn't produced to the best standards in the world, and neither is this, but it's a lot better and I'm very proud of it. So yeah, I'm looking forward to the release of it. I have a lot of really dumb, funny, great videos I'm going to use to promote it. And yeah, that's it. It was just a short video of me chatting. I don't really do a lot of chatting, apart from, well, I do a lot of chatting in the videos where I should just be playing music. I should just shut up and play the song. But I don't actually really sit down and do talking to a camera. So yeah, there we go. Thank everyone for all your nice comments, for watching, and yeah, we'll see where we are in another year. Maybe I'll be famous. I'll be a famous rock star in a year. Or maybe I'll have 361 subscribers. Who knows? Who knows? Anyway, thanks. Pre-save my song. Yeah, that's it. Alright, bye.